The rainfall in Chennai has brought with it several issues impacting the Aam Aadmi. Vegetable prices have skyrocketed in Chennai due to the heavy rainfall. Vendors say that there is a shortage of the availability of vegetables even from the wholesale markets. Akshay Nath reports on the situation on ground.
As rains lash Chennai city and government officials stating that all essentials be taken and kept for at least a week's time, what we're seeing here in most vegetable and fruit shops is a rise in price. And most of the vendors have been telling us that the reason for the price hike is because of the bad weather, lack of availability of goods coming because of the rains, and also increase in diesel prices. Right now, onions are being sold for 60 rupees a kg and tomatoes for 85 rupees a kg. That is almost double the prices from what it was last week. Prices of all other vegetables and fruits have also risen, and this is what we are seeing in the heart of Chennai city. And also we need to remember that rains are going to continue across the state of Tamil Nadu for the next 2 days, and with government officials themselves asking people to stock up on groceries and essential items, it's a big question as to how a common man can afford buying these when the prices are so high. With camera person Daniel from Chennai, this is Akshay Nath for India Today.